Alright, hello everyone, welcome back to our Minecraft Trains project. And after the last video, I finished off the parabola. So that's what the cable is gonna look like on the suspension bridge. Or you know that's like a half of it. So I think pylons first. Pylons being these things, and I think that this needs to go like another 5 blocks. 1, 2, 3, 4. Whoa. 5. Five seems a bit much. No, maybe 5 is right. So about these pylons. Should I like make them progressively thinner as they go up? Well, I'm gonna have like a series of portals, I think. Anyway, one thing at a time. Let's go ahead and take this all the way up, because I know that's gonna happen. Oops. Right, that's, I know that for sure. Now, how solid does that need to be? Right, so I know that for certain. What if I just like divide it by 4? Oh, divide it by 3, maybe 4 is a little too much. What is this? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9. So what if we say like 1, 2, 3. 1, 2, 3. 1, 2, 3, right? Well, you know, maybe that can actually be. Because the thing with the steel, like with the thing with beams is that you only need the edges. You don't really need the web in between. Doesn't need to be as structural except then, like, that bit is a bit strange. Unless I pull these in. Except if I pull them in, they're not. Nothing wrong with that. It's just a little strange that the top one isn't a there's no hollow bit in the top one. But I mean, it's not. Technically, it's not wrong. And the cable is there? Is the cable really going to be there, or is it going to be one? No, the cable really is going to be there. Let me think about this. Because the cable is there, would I feel better about that? Sure. Now this. And then the problem, of course, is there. Cool. have doubts about this, but let me see what happens if I do that. Maybe that's fine. It's a little strange. I don't know if this weakens the corners too much. I mean, I like how it looks, I just don't know if it's like structurally plausible. I like how it looks. Now, what about that? Cool, good. Awesome. So the same thing on the other side. Except inverted, because this, like, this side is smooth there. What are we looking at? There. Wait a minute. Oh yeah, right. There, there. And then up to, I have to figure out, I'll like double check what it looks like on the other side. And then, that's gonna be strange there. Maybe I don't do it like this. Anyway, one thing at a time. Or maybe I round the top off all the way around. That's not right. then, oh, the, hold on. And then on the inside, let's go ahead and knock that out. Don't forget those. Is that everything? Looks like it. All right, and now for the sides, which seems fine to me. Surprisingly, it actually lines up in three dimensions. The webs, I mean. Like this one, this here lines up with that structural bit there. Oh wait, this doesn't line up. Oh yes, it does, because that one's actually in the middle there, which does line up with this one. This one doesn't line up. But we're just gonna pretend that doesn't matter. I should put some lights in here too. Alright, so we're gonna do that as before.